I'm in Leaper's Limbo again.
Welcome, and congratulations.
Thanks.
Where do you want to go?
Home.
Are you sure?
Yes.
There are other wrongs you can still put right.
I'm tired.
Well then.
Can I go home?
Not just yet.
I leaped into people carrying guns before, but to see one in my hand was kind of disconcerting.
Your name is Artie Carrington. You've been an undercover cop for 3 years.
Why am I here?
To shoot Donald Trump.
Say what?
It's December 2nd, 1951. Donald Trump is currently 5 years old.
No.
Gilbert gives this a 99.1% probability.
No, I am not killing Donald Trump.
He is president by my time. He'll be the worst.
I'm not shooting him.
Trump is going to be America's Hitler.
I don't like him any more than you do, but I'm not shooting him. Neither as a little boy, nor as a grown man.
You could be sentencing millions of people to death.
What happens if I do shoot? What if another person worse than Trump enters the presidential field, gets elected, and sentences more people to death?
99.1%.
Still leaves a 0.9% chance Dilbert is wrong.
Steve?
No.
An opportunity like this.
There's a better way. I just know it.
What? What are you gonna do?
You want a hug?
Why?
Just because? What do you say?
Holy shit.
Dude!
You are...
Bud.
Bud?
Bud Schuer. Haven't you heard of me?
Lucky buddy.
Bud Schuer was a stunt cyclist who prospered between 1975 and 1978. He died attempting to go over 20 buses on October the 6th, 1978.
Holy shit.
Roxie.
Sam.
How's Steve?
Dead if I don't get to him. Give it more length.
What?
Back the bike up. Lucky Buddy didn't give this stunt enough distance.
I'm Lucky Buddy.
You can do this, Steve.
Here goes.
You did it! Lucky Buddy still makes special appearances and rides his bike for charity!
Jack, you zigged when you should have zagged.
Oh, boy.